Nearly $3 million worth of fireworks discovered in a shipment to Honolulu. All of it stopped from reaching our shores and sent back to the mainland. The Coast Guard tells us the shipment contained 13,449 pounds of unpermitted fireworks. In August, Coast Guard inspectors joined several federal and state agencies to inspect containers at five spots across Honolulu Harbor. The multi-agency strike force operation is held regularly to increase port security.